Yes, it's our third time this week.
So what?
It's only Tuesday.
Hurry up, we're going to be late for class.
Miss Jacobs is going to be so mad.
Look, your office is so far away.
Like perfection, some kind of holiday. You got me thinking that we can run away. You wanna take it there, you tell me when and where. Oh, 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 oh. But then I asked for your number, said you don't have a phone. It's getting late.
Can you please sign me in?
Again, Jess, I'll have
to
email Mrs. Lutzow, Poppy, and Lucy as well.
Sorry, the traffic was bad.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I'm so confused. I need help. Where am I seat?
Really? Don't see your name on it.
I was sitting there. I needed help. Move.
Nah. Don't think I will.
Ooh, drama.
Oh my god. Oh.
This is just not gonna happen.
Oh, it's absolutely ridiculous. Alice, oh, I'm sick of picking up after people.
I'm sending a photo of this to the group chat.
Just,
yeah, that's disgusting.
That's a good message.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
I think we need to hide and find out who did this.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Let's go.
Oh my god, it's been ages.
I know.
Shh, someone's coming.
Cool, no one's here.
Fair time to make a mess.
Getting wrecked. I don't wanna go to school. I just wanna break the rules.
And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors.
Oh my god, quick, Miss Jacobs, what happened to our bins?
I could show you incredible things. Magic, madness, heaven, sin. Saw you there and I thought, oh my god.
Students, teachers, and parents. For the theme of gratitude today, on behalf of the Year 12 students, we would like to thank our teachers for making moments and memories at Barnes School so special. Before I go today, I have chosen some of the best singers in our grade to sing a song. But I will leave you with this. No matter who we become, we will always be Barnes girls.
As I look back on my education and all that I have learned, get a glimpse of my life destination and fly out like a bird. It's grown as grown in many ways, the things that I have learned. You've set my spirit free, a woman I will be.
And you shall learn it to kindle.
try our best in all we do. Though the road is sometimes hard, our faith in Christ will guide us through. Our school will take us far.
Girls, we need to talk. This situation with the PE uniform is getting out of control. We have told you many times that you should be in your formal school uniform. You have no reason to be in sports gear.
Yeah, absolutely, girls. You know the drill. And like Miss Lutzow has just said, we've asked you time and time again, and it just seems like you're ignoring us now. So it is a little bit disappointing, we have to say.
So we're not angry, we're just disappointed, but we expect you to make an improvement very, very quickly. Just act professional.
These tears, they tell their own story. Don't need to cry.
This is only the fourth time I've worn PE this week.
This is ridiculous.
Like, seriously, who leaves their UGG boot at school?
Now it's time for an ad break.
I got 98% on my business test.
You say sit down, it's just talk. It smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. She goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame. You begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend.
Dark as shame. Thank you for all the joy and pain. Picture show, second balcony was the place we'd meet. Second seat, gold Dutch treat. You were sweet, Dr. Shane, darling, Dr. Shane. Save those lies, darling. Explain. I recall Central Park in fall. How you tore your dress. What a mess. I confess.
Nakia with Amy.
I just can't believe how good the ATARs were last year.
I know, I just don't know how we're going to compete with that. I think we're in trouble.
Normally, Farm tops the country academically, and I just don't see how we're going to get there.
And don't even get me started on last year's mission statement.
Come on, guys. It wasn't that good.
Ah, Miranda. That last essay of yours, it wasn't quite as good as I was expecting, quite frankly.
But Mr. Wills, I tried my hardest and I just don't see how I can do any better.
Yeah, look, I know. But I actually think it's got to do with the fact that this is a really competitive year group, don't you?
For 2 hours.
Nepal trip 2019.
The house part was because of the friendly competition and house spirit.
Being in the boarding house together when we were really little, yeah. And just always getting into trouble, and we'd stash all of our food in our cupboard.
So Emily, what's your favourite memory?
Scream singing Low by Flo Rida on the bus ride through town.
So Lily, what's your favourite memory from school?
Probably when Billy and I got kicked out of rooms one, so we went down to the tennis court and Wenna started chasing us with an Aga Panther.
So Georgia, what's your favourite memory?
Beating those collegiate toads in the semi-final for the first AFL.
Go Farm!
Favourite memory?
When I had my birthday on grade 8 camp and Miss Jacobs threw me a surprise party.
Gross.
The acorns in grade 8.
So Poppy, what's your favourite memory?
When we went on Year 9 camp to Fingal, we broke into the freezers, which actually had locks on them, and we got into the ice cream, so that was pretty good.
What's your favourite memory together?
Well, back in year 9, we were both really upset about Ellie leaving the school. So we started writing stories about her to cope with it.
Like the time that she only ate apples for 3 weeks because the boarding house food was so terrible.
Yeah, a bit of a free cleanse.
So guys, what's your favourite memories?
Being run over by a log at the Willows.
Camps. Canoeing down the Gordon River with hypothermia.
What's your favourite memory?
In grade 9 when I broke the electrical plug and I had to call the electricians in because it was a fire hazard.
What is your favourite memory from our grade?
I have lots of memories and it actually took me a few days to think about it, but I had some fond memories of, I was thinking about all the classes I've had with you, Year 9 Science, Year 9 Maths, Year 10 Science, but my absolute favourite memory was Central Australia.
So Mrs. Lawson, what was the most memorable moment of our
day of going to Canberra in Year 8? Which was a lot of fun, I must say, except that Ellie really did give me heart failure. I was in Ellie's group, which we were walking together, and Ellie didn't seem to hear this, and so she was walking, swinging her chair around, that went very close to a painting, and the lady who was taking us, who was a bit of a dragon, got really cross with everybody about that and heart failure for the rest of the trip. But Ellie was fine.
Hey, Madam Lutzler, what is the most memorable moment of our grade?
I can't think of one particular memorable moment, but I think every French lesson with those girls who went on with French was very memorable.
What's your favourite memory of the grade 12s?
Well, as you know, in year 11, you have a study line. And so it's usually during those times that I get to know the senior students quite well. And I've had some altercations, interactions with many of you about keeping you quiet in the library. I may have evicted a few of you in the past.
Does that be Tess Allenby?
Oh, Tess Allenby does come to mind.
Yeah,
there's quite a few, but yes, Tess Allenby.
Yeah.
What is your favourite memory from our grade?
Favourite memory in grade 6 would be the cooking. We had a few natural disasters, of course.
Oh, well, I remember my English 3 class last year with all the lovely girls, including Leaky Georgia, Vocab Georgia, Crazy Tess, Mad Ellie, and of course the boys. Who can forget the poor boys in that group? Goodness me. And we had great fun posing for the Lucere, going, look, I'm teaching, look, I'm doing a presentation. It was super fun, and I've never laughed so hard in my life. My face used to ache when I used to go home each day. It was beautiful.
What's your favourite memory about the year 12s?
My most memorable memory is when I first taught you girls for the first time in year 10 maths.
The most memorable thing was my first year at Farn teaching year 9 science. For some reason I could not tell the difference between Grace and Isla.
Jojo, what's your favourite memory?
Definitely has to be all the wonderful sporting events that I've been able to do with the year 12s.
Probably was the acorns that were everywhere in grade 8. I still have my family set of Seddon acorns at home. But also from this year, I'd have to say the afternoon sessions with both legal studies and business studies, which might lack a lot of productivity but have a lot of snacks and good vibes.
Definitely.
Memory of the year 12s.
Memories. We did drama in year 8. We did a production of Much Ado About Nothing.
What is your favourite moment from our grade?
I think my most memorable moment from your grade would be the Luma 9 Central Australia trip.
Could you please tell us your favourite memory of our grade?
I have a lot of great memories.
Memories, traumatic. I had to have them removed by a professional brain doctor. English, yes. Kids playing cards at the back of the class. Students doing goldfish impersonations. Traumatic, but didn't have to be removed by a brain doctor.
We're gonna miss you!
Grown up into such beautiful young adults that you are. We're gonna miss you when you go.
So, lots of memorable moments for me with this grade. Yep.
Other memories? Clever, smart, cheeky, funny. Did I say cheeky? Yeah.
It was beautiful, and I big hearts to everybody. Love you.
We love you, and we'll miss you so, so, so much.
We will miss you, Year 12s. Hi, Grade 12. I just wanted to pop on and say how proud I am of all of you for getting this far. I miss you all so, so much, and I love you all dearly, and I'm hoping the best for you in the future. Congratulations. Bye.
Slipping through my fingers all the time.